360 to 400 million years ago, the Acadian orogeny occurred, which metamorphized the rocks in the Presidential Range. Sedimentary shale and sand was metamorphosed into schist, gneiss, and quartzite. A new mineral, andalusite, formed in this process in 10 centimeter long pencil-like crystals, which grew out of schist at temperatures of 400 degrees Celsius, 2.5 kilometers below the Earth. Look at that andalusite.